Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
No me toques, hijo de puta.
¿De dónde tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
All right.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say about the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowman, take the right.
On it.
Target in the alley.
I'm on it. He's down.
Go, keep moving.
Hostile in the alley.
Run.
He's down.
Behind us.
Retira. I got her there. Necesitamos ayuda.
Hostile down.
Okay, let's move.
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Reinforcement.
Oh, yeah.
Hostile, extend you.
Shit, too many of them.
Hold it, cover our six.
Contact down!
I will see you at the airstrip. Suerte, my friends.
Hit it, go! Get the fuck out of my way!
He's fading away. Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Through the gap. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
Hook up.
This is it!
Ahí están! Registrado!
La invasión empezó.
La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino. Repito.
Nice front. Keep it tight.
Mantén la posición hasta que llegue el refuerzo. Repito.
Mason, take him out.
Aguanten en la posición hasta que llegue el refuerzo. Repeat.
Amiro.
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield.
Confirmado.
Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Afirmativo. Ahí está. Buen ojo.
Sit tight. Let him pass.
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Ahí está! Lo agarré! Te escucho!
Cierto!
Está en lo cierto!
Te escucho!
Ahí está!
Ahí está! Lo miro! Registrado!
Yeah!
Cogido!
Down!
Then pick up!
Roger that! Move quickly! This way, up the stairs.
Got it. Castro's paranoid, with good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Well, today's the day we succeed.
Stay close.
Afirmativo! Ahí está!
Ahí está! Médico!
Ahí está! Buen ojo! Buen ojo!
Inside, go!
Confirmado! Cierto!
Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Mason, on me. We search room to room till we find Castro.
No miro!
Afirmativo!
Frag out!
Gana la cúbrase! Afirmativo! Hombre abajo!
Ahí está!
Está en lo cierto!
Afirmativo!
Roger that! What the fuck?
Bowman, what's happening?
The P-26s, they're dropping all over the place.
Sit tight, we'll be done in 5. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Confirmado.
¡Confirmado!
¡Ahí está!
¡Ahí está! ¡Cerco! ¡Mierda! ¡Hombre dañado!
¡Registrado!
¡Confirmado!
¡Fuera!
Ok, stack up.
Let's do it.
Bowman, nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26s are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Movement inside. Get in position.
This is it. You ready to make history?
Affirmativo! Buen ojo!
Crazy bitch. He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Gestro's supporters are fanatical in their devotion to him.
Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos isn't good. They're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way. Bowman, take the right.
Roger that.
Confirmado. Fuegale. Médico. Lo miro. Lo miro.
Contact down.
Fuego.
Kill confirmed.
Keep moving.
Damn.
Nice work.
Target eliminated.
Roger that.
Call a contact. Damn.
God damn it! Let's get the fuck out of here before those damn planes blow us to pieces!
Cúbranse!
Bowman, take the right!
Roger that.
Contact down.
Mierda! ¡Hombre dañado! ¡Amigo! ¡Ahí está!
Target down!
Enemy down!
Keep moving!
Hombre herido! Lo miro! Lo veo! Bueno! Afirmativo!
Call in contact!
Hombre bajo!
God damn it! Let's get the fuck out of here before those damn planes blow us to pieces!
Ready, go!
Tango down.
Get your head down.
Mason, come on. Go.
Thank you.
good. There's too many of them. Carlos's men should be here.
Carlos, what's happening? Carlos!
Here they come, over the east wall.
You think I let you down, Juan? My men will cover your escape.
BTR!
God bless you, Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Get down there, hook up. Go!
Woods, it's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother. We're leaving! Move back!
We can't wait any longer!
Let's cover, Mason!
Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
Gotta be fine. Just go. Get out of here.
You're dead.
We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, America!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit
like a child!
Ви тільки через силу розумієте! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ти, Резнов!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vakuta!
Hurrah!
What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Rain fire!
Four!
Unleash the horde!
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Mason! Over here!
Tadal is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith, Conrad! Support the uprising in the south! Comrades! Reinforcements must soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Through the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Ura!
Ura!
Hit the walls with their blood! It is as we wish.
Step 5!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Ranini!
Rosy with prayer.
there's that.
This way!
Let's hope this works!
Get to the harpoon!
Aye, sir! Grab the harpoon!
Choose your moment! Keep me covered!
Много цели!
First of they've sealed it all!
It matters little!
Step six!
Will the beast over! This way!
Он не один!
Скоро его не будет!
Он труп!
Понял! Вот они!
What it's dealing you?
No reinforcements! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! They blow us for Sudanese!
For shootout needs.
Keep me covered.
Reloading. Give me cover.
Bristol, they've sealed the vault. It matters little.
Step six.
Will the fist of fire! This way!
What is the idea?
Look out!
Look up!
Look up!
More reinforcements! We have little time!
Let's start the fist!
Do not let them!
That can
neutralize!
Keep me covered! Keep me covered!
We're
alive!
We're alive!
I'm
going!
Him!
Clear! Give me some cover!
Front me, Mason!
More reinforcements! We have little time!
What is it? Туда!
Хороший выстрел!
Найди его убит!
Сзади там, сюда!
Вон они!
Вот они!
Идут!
Kill them all!
Держись, товарищ!
Он вдруг!
Рискуйте! Старик
Ара! Дай, скам!
Он не оживает!
Я вижу!
Да я его открыл!
Kill all who stand in our way!
They are using tear gas!
Я их вижу!
They used tear gas. Breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here. I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge.
what they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.